Back to another video for a phantom video. Sorry if it's blurry, but I'll be discussing my Benton Omnitrix from Alien Force and my custom homemade albedo Omnitrix, but it's not, ultimatrix, but it's not like the one of the show, because remember my dual disc, right? Well, it broke in pieces, so I thought I could make it like that. So yeah, and it might be good, and my albedo will be in the suit. And this.
Baby girl. Stop.
And then, hold up. Gotta put this on. I'm sorry if you can't see, I'm trying to put this thing on. Alright, so there it is. I actually just wear this every day, so, alright, that's much better, isn't it? But yeah, this is the albedo ultimatrix. I made the little box, and the omnitrix that can turn only three ways. It's the one with the disc.